240. Ready to run. Set. Racing. Dulceria step fairly. Going towards the front. Faith in Norris gives a good card across to the favourite. And also Royal Harbour's mustering out three and four riders. They run into the first turn. Then came Kiss and Spin, followed by Red Fireball, who's back towards the end with no swap back. Lucky I Am, and he knows he's last of all. In front is Faith in Norris at the top corner, led by three lengths, but Dulceria's coming out after it. Then came Royal Harbour from Kiss and Spin around the turn. It's still Faith in Norris. Dulceria had to check off heels. And right up on the inside, Kiss and Spin drive and gets up. Kiss and Spin beats Faith in Norris. Oh, Dulceria found trouble at the corner and Royal Harbour runs fourth. Then came Red Fireball. No swap back from Lucky I Am, who'd be about the last one over the line with Heath Nosey, if I haven't got it already. Time is 29 and 9.